And here we go. So there's our engine test bed. Haven't been using that though. Okay, so what have we got here? We got a Savage XL sitting on top. We got a HPI Flux sitting in there. You can't really see it, you can see the wheels. And Lozzy at the bottom. Lozzy will have to be pulled out because it's going to have a couple of new screws put in. But anyway, so we're out in the garage, lots of empty beer bottles and whatnot. So I'll see you later. Catch ya. And here we are at the gravel pit. Big Al's with us today. He's on muscle duty. That's it. Here we go. Jerry's got the fucking HPI Flux out. Well, quick before it breaks, I'll get some footage of it. Okay, so we got the HPI Flux. Jerry's. Unlucky. Oh, that was a good one. Nice. Oh, nearly good recovery. Oh. That's it. Nice. No starts the dive. Just stab it. Yes. Nice. Nice. Nice! Got it too! Yeah! Oh shit! That there would be the problem. Jerry has done some serious issues here. Oh, that's worth a close-up. You lost the wheel, man. Have a go at this. He's still got his wheel. Already pre-glued. Bit loosey saying. Well, there's a review tip for the Flux. Okay, let's have a look at Al's issues. He's still going. Yeah. Oh, ow. Stay on this side of it here. Yeah, as you can see,
you put it on here like this. And
we're
ready to go.
Alright, so we're ready to go again now in the Flux. Whoa-ho! Run. Spastic run. There it is. Spastic run. Nice! Nice, man. That was good, man. Like it. What's happened? Oh, shock power.
I've got some spares, but...
Oh, yeah, it's broken the